I'm Jody Leong, just back from a news conference with the Department of Public Safety's Deputy Director Joe Booker. He talked to us about the capture of the four inmates from the Wayava Correctional Facility early Sunday morning. He told us how they may have escaped, and we pressed him on how and why the department took so long to release the names of the four inmates for the sake of public safety. You may be surprised at his answer tonight on KITV4 News and KITV.com.